I think he saw me. Oh, crap. I am so fucked. Oh, yep. D9. Oh, fuck. Guys, I fucked up and I fucked up really hard. Pavle is dead. I should have run, he saw me there. Oh, fuck. Okay, guys, I can tell you right now that this is bad. Because you already can see that those two are depressed. Oh, and I accidentally put them to sleep, not sleep in bed, which is great as well. Oh. Well, let's sort us out a bit the food shortage. Let's take it this way. Oh, Pavle, we have to make sure this doesn't happen to anyone else. That would be a good idea. I don't want to get killed like Pavle. Maybe I could stay in the shelter while someone else goes out to search for supplies. You bitch! Look at him! He would normally send Katya out like chicken. Oh, he's so smart. I like Bruno. He's going to survive it. Oh. Now they can actually talk together. That's... Oh, they are calming each other now. That's so nice. That's actually the literally only thing I can do right now. What do you want? Just try to remind you that you are not alone here. That's so nice of him. Now, let's go to basement. Go away. Woo. No, I want to make it through and I need your help. Oh, so stop crying and pull yourself together. You see, depressed but talking. So stop crying. Oh yeah, that's the same one. Bruno is really trying. Katya is kind of giving up as I see. Hi there, you are new here, aren't you? Hello. Can you help me with something? Hi there, neighbor. You aren't from around here, are you? I've come to tell you that there is an abandoned house nearby. The owners fled the city long ago when it was still possible. If you help me get inside, we might find something of value there. What do you say? You know what? Actually, no. Think this through. I don't feel good about this. Because like that I won't have anyone to send out next night. But you know what? Okay. Let's go then. You take Katya. And we will just end the day because nothing else to do. Now the real question is, do I wanna send him for a scavenge or let him home, sleep, guard something? But I probably will send him, let's say, to the school, or could send him to the quiet house, there is the old people. I will do it. As much as those people don't deserve to be robbed again. Where are they? Where are those people? Like, the thing is that Bruno doesn't have as much of carrying capacity, he's not as fast as Pavle was. Look at him, he's just... it's gonna take him forever. The only thing I'm wondering about is, where are the old people? They just disappeared. Like, I have the idea of it that maybe they died because we didn't leave them anything, but... If that's true, it's gonna make us feel really shit. I should have taken the lockpick with me. Oh yeah, give me everything. I need to start building the mousetrap so I don't have to be leaving the house. Coffee, do I want coffee? It would be actually really good right now for... for Katya, because she's a coffee drinker. It may help her. Yeah, the problem is that the old people are not here. Which means they're probably dead, or I don't know. Oh, some more mats. Give me instead of this. Yep. And maybe check it outside. Maybe there's gonna be something more. Locked. Fine. Let's go home then. Day 10. Show me what you got. We've been raided. Oh, fuck. One food, two food, and three water. That's not so bad, but it's not good as well. And we are getting raided much more often right now. So, Bruno can go cook. I mean, it's just two of them now. No more. I can literally build fuck all. I need much more materials and everything. I will make one more lockpick. And then I will probably have to, back to this old house or something, because right now we are really fucked. Okay, she's eating, he's sleeping, time for bio. Am I to survive if ducks are trying to kill me and take my things? This is a war. We need to make sure we can defend our shelter, otherwise we are done for. Yeah, I already hear this one. The problem is that I still don't have fucking gun. Hey, I have some stuff to change. Oh, trader! Great, he came actually really early. Maybe it's because of Pavle passing away that they are giving us bigger chance to survive. But I need those two to sleep first. Perfect. I'm actually really happy that the trader came again, because thanks to him, I may be able to make a new knife. I guess you remember what happened with my old knife that's lying somewhere with Pavle's body. And he doesn't have the parts for it. That's really no good for me. But he does have some more food. Okay. I'm kind of happy this way. The only problem is that he did not have... Okay, go away. He did not have the parts for my knife. But now we can leave those two talking together again. We can finally start working on fixing our house, at least the first part. Because we are getting really colder. And I as well wanna try to build the red traps, which I need one more wood. Okay. Doesn't matter, I will build radio, because we can be at least listening to this thing. And radio is good for you, where I will put it, up here. Okay, up here. Radio is actually really good because you know what's valuable at this time. Sometimes it's coffee, sometimes it's medicine. You never know. First hall is filled, that's great, it looks much better now. And hopefully it will be warmer tomorrow. And Bruno finished our radio as well. Coffee is becoming less and less available. You see? Piece of coffee, black market, blah blah blah. So right now we know that the coffee is like gold. Well, you have to guard, and you are gonna scavenge. We are gonna go back to the quiet house. We are gonna take lockpicks with us. Yes, please. And we are just gonna pray everything is going to be okay. By the way, my plan for next night is going to military outpost, but for this I will need at least the knife. So I'm just praying I will get enough stuff to get the knife. Which really doesn't look good right now. I don't know if it was the best decision to go down here again. Really got practically nothing. The problem is that once you go out, you can't just change your location. That's it, you have only one to pick. I think I didn't left anything else in here, that was it. Yep, no, something else. Good, that will be good for our traps. And now tell me that outside is some materials, that would be really great. Nice, at least something. Why? I'm gonna keep it, I have space for it, why not? That's us. This place, empty. Day 11. Outbreak of crime. This doesn't sound good. Tell me we wasn't raided. Yes. Yes! Thank you! Wow, I'm sorry, but this right now, it just makes me feel really great. Ah, give me a second. This starts looking like real war right now. Pavle is dead, Katya and Bruna are really depressed. Raids are practically daily right now. We have some food, but we don't have weapons to defend ourselves, which we will have to sort in next video. I hope you enjoyed this one, and if yes, please consider hitting the subscribe button, and I will see you in next one. Chia.